Hi, welcome to Sophie Chinese. 欢迎来到小飞中文。Today we are going to learn some basic Chinese phrases you need every day. Okay, let's get started. 好，我们开始。
这个多少钱? How much is this? 这个 means this. 这个。这个。多少 means how much. 多少。多少。钱 means money. 钱。钱。这个多少钱? Please repeat after me. 这个多少钱?这个多少钱? How much is this? 我喜欢这件衬衫。I like this shirt. 我 means I. 我。我。喜欢 means like.喜欢，喜欢，这 means this, 这，这，件 is a measure word for shirt, 件，件，衬衫 means shirt, 衬衫，衬衫，我喜欢这件衬衫，我喜欢这件衬衫。我喜欢这件衬衫。I like this shirt. 没问题。No problem. 没 means without. 没。没。问题 means problem. 问题。问题。没问题。Please repeat after me. 没问题。没问题。No problem.你对我太好了。You are too good to me. 你 means you. 你。你。对 means to. 对。对。我 means I or me. 我。我。太了 means to. 太了。太了。好 means good.好，好，你对我太好了，你对我太好了。Please repeat after me. 你对我太好了。You're too good to me. 你是对的。You're right. 你 means you. 你，你是 means to be. 是，是。对的 means right. 对的，对的，你是对的，你是对的，你是对的。You're right. 我错了。I was wrong. 我 means I or me. 我，我，错 means wrong. 错，错。了 is a particle. 我错了。我错了。我错了。I was wrong. 我很抱歉。I'm so sorry. 我 means I or me. 我很 means very. 很很。抱歉 means sorry. 抱歉。抱歉。我很。抱歉，我很抱歉，我很抱歉。I'm so sorry. 我渴了。I'm thirsty. 我 means I or me. 我渴 means thirsty. 渴，渴。了 is a particle. 我渴了，我渴了。Please repeat after me.我渴了。I'm thirsty. 我想喝点水。I want to have some water. 我 means I or me. 我想 means want. 想想喝 means drink. 喝喝点 means a little bit. 点点 水 means water. 水水我想喝点水。我想喝点水。我想喝点水。I want to have some water. 我不知道。我 means I or me. 我不 means no or not. 不不知道 means know. 知道知道。我不知道。我不知道。我不知道。I don't know. 我不确定。I'm not sure. 我 means I or me. 不 means no or not. 确定 means sure. 确定。确定。There's tone change. When 不 is followed by a first tone, it changes to the second tone. So we don't say 不确定。We say 不确定。我不确定。我不确定。I'm not sure. 我的钱包丢了。I lost my wallet. 我的 means my. 我的。我的。钱包 means wallet. 钱包钱包丢 means lose. 丢丢 L is a particle. L L 我的钱包丢了。我的钱包丢了。我的钱包丢了。I lost my wallet.祝你今天开心。Have a nice day. 祝 means wish. 祝祝你 means you. 你你今天 means today. 今天今天开心 means happy. 开心开心祝你今天开心。祝你今天开心。祝你今天开心。Have a nice day. 我要回家了。I'm going home. 我 means I or me. 我我要 means going to do something. 要要回 means go back. 回回家 means home.家家 L is a particle. L L 我要回家了。我要回家了。I'm going home. 我要回家了。我要睡觉了。I'm going to bed. 我 means I or me. 我要 means going to do something. 要睡觉 means sleep. 睡觉睡觉 L is a particle. L 我要睡觉了。我要睡觉了。我要睡觉了。I'm going to bed. 他八点上班。She goes to work at 8. 他 means she. 他他八 means 8. 八八点 means o'clock. 点点 So 八点 means 8 o'clock. 八点上班 means go to work. 上班上班上班他八点上班他八点上班他八点上班。She goes to work at 8. 他六点下班。他 means he. 他他 In Chinese, the pronunciation of he and she is the same. 他他六 means 6. 六六点 means o'clock. 点点So 六点 means 6 o'clock. 六点下班 means get off work, 下班，下班，下班。他六点下班，他六点下班，他六点下班。He gets off work at 6. 我来接你。I'll pick you up. 我 means I or me. 我，我，来 means come. 来，来，接 means pick up. 接，接，你 means you. 你，你，我来接你。我来接你，我来接你。I'll pick you up.
Okay, that's all for this video. Today we learned some basic Chinese phrases you need every day. Hope you enjoy it. Remember to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.